And I was somebody who reacted to everything. I was just everything that happened, I freaked out. Every conversation was really more of a confrontation, confrontation. So I was like, okay, I got to figure out how to fix this. So I took stop, drop, and roll. And after I figure out how to fix it, I said, okay, I got to come up with a catchy way of putting it so that my clients will understand it easier. So I came up with stop, think, and respond.